best for my talent. Sorry now, far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand in a well-placed bow, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the pumpkin gin, have grown so tired of the same old thing.
That's what she said.
Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known.
What will become of my dear friend? Where will his ashes lead us then?
Sit to